Oh my. Okay, we're gonna start right here.
I gotta show somebody. Somebody who's interested. Finally, paint day for my guitar.
Yeah, after putting it off for so long, I'm scared, not knowing exactly.
It's tie dye. It's not going to be exact.
How I'll do it is what I meant.
From the way you started, somebody might think it's a Packer colors.
It's not.
It's not a Packers
this
guitar.
This is orange. This is orange, not gold.
And they aren't going to be the only colors.
No.
Look at all the paint. Your arms in the way.
I can't help it. Just want to get some paint. La 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 la. Come on, Pete, you want to work? Oh, that's a lot of glue. Ew. What to work? Good thing is I don't have to be precise.
No, it doesn't have to be precise at all.
Alright. But I gotta hurry.
The camera's really not getting them as bright as it really is.
Oh no, I know.
It's so much more brilliant when I actually look at the guitar. And these are the sparkle paints.
Yeah, so we'll see how they do.
Tie-dye and sparkles. What more could a girl want?
All right, boy, I don't know about this purple, putting it in there. I think I really want to put some white in it.
Okay.
I need some white in there. It needs something.
It does need something to break up between those two colors.
Yes, it does. Break up all the colors a little bit.
You know those big lollipops.
Yep.
Twirl lollipops. That's what this is.
What it's looking
me.
Like.
Yeah.
I'm not a fan of the smell of this a whole lot, but
I'm not smelling it.
I know I do.
I know you.
I got a super smell.
Sniffer.
Super sniffer.
Those look like they're running.
They are. Yep, they are.
Okay.
All right, let's see here what else we got. We're going to do a couple up here. So I'm going to do one like this.
More elongated.
Did I not open this one? Nope, it's open.
shake it down a little bit.
That's almost like a happy face, huh?
These are all stains.
Paint stains, they can be whatever you want them to be.
Looks fun.
Well, yeah. If you don't care how you put it on there and you're just going to put it on and do it, it's fun.
Yeah. I guess this is me saying I don't really like things too serious. I really want one of those giant lollipops now.
Yeah. Get some of this red on here too. I like the red. It's going to be very interesting trying to sand this down a little bit after. I think it'll be okay. All right, we need a little more white, I think. And no squirrel brown?
No.
No.
Probably no.
Now you can see why I taped the whole side.
Yeah. Oops. My fingers went numb.
Yeah, I can see that. All right. I think we're ready for the plastic wrap. Now this will be the fun part. Because I really need multiple pieces of it.
Mm.
So getting multiple pieces of it at the same time and making them flat. Shoot. I gotta fix up here. Can't tell if it's underneath or on top. I think it's on top. Oh. Too much.
I was just gonna say, give
them too much. I couldn't do it.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, here we go. What to say?
Yeah.
Just can't do it. Can you poke down both sides? Perfect. That's good, that's good.
Plastic wrap.
Yeah. It'll work. I think I got it.
Okay. Interested daily.
Everybody. Have committed.
Or should be committed.
Or both. I know what I'm doing. I should have brought a plastic bag with me.
What do you want a plastic bag for?
To put this in. A plastic wrap in. Do you have one?
It's big. It's kind of really big.
So my plan is to not do the sides like this.
Okay.
Just the top and just the bottom.
No, okay.
And the sides I want to just do like a light stain.
Okay.
And I think that would be cool.
I think that would look nice too.
But like I said, I need a plastic bag, so I'm going to go get one.
Oh, there's a yellow one over in the corner.
Oh, that's perfect.
And by the way, that's where you doodled on some other... You doodled on some... Trying it out.
Some test patterns.
Test patterns.
My knee! My kingdom for a knee.
Oh, that's still a big bag.
All right. Yep, all that's right. Okay. All right.
Oh, where's my May? May? May Bert?
All right, hey. Here we go.
All right.
How's that?
Cool.
What do you think about that for a color?
It looks more cool in person than it does on this camera.
Yeah.
Hi.
Is there any spots look like they need a little like there? I think that looks good.
That looks cool.
I think it's covered.
Yeah. I gotta get a picture of me. May. Hi, May. Hi. And Daily. Daily. Everybody wants to see.
All right. That's it for now. Now we gotta let it dry.